我懂，说分手的难处，冷静看着你把话说出，哦，让你觉得我没那么在乎。
This is a song about heartbreak and the misery of a failed relationship, but it's not made up. In fact, it's based on Kelly Poon's real life experiences. The Singaporean singer recently staged a comeback after a 3-year hiatus with mini album Super Kelly. Kelly wrote and composed almost all of the 5 songs in this album, including Shuo Bu Ku, her first promoted single. Kelly revealed the song was based on a 3-year relationship, which came to an end when her partner cheated on her.
它听起来是非常悲的，如果你没有注意歌词，其实听起来就好像很悲。可是歌词就是说，我们分手了，那你是因为有别的女生，可是没有关系，我说要给你最多的爱跟最多的幸福，我就会答应给你，你要走，我让你走，因为如果你可以在别人的身上获得幸福，获得快乐，好让你走。所以它是一个让自己要坚强的歌。
But Kelly is surprisingly still friends with her ex-boyfriend.
我们还是朋友啊。我不是那种我不喜欢分开了就变敌人，或者分开了就变陌生人。因为其实我觉得曾经爱过，一定就是曾经最了解彼此、最懂彼此、最疼惜彼此的人，怎么可以说变陌生人就变陌生人？我觉得这样子太无情了，或者说可能也不是无情，可是我觉得这样，我觉得太可惜了，会造成遗憾。我觉得还是可以打招呼啊，比如说过年过节还是打招呼之类的。
Her sentiments are shared with many fans who send her encouraging comments online. Shuo Bu Ku is now Kelly's most popular music video, with more than 200,000 hits on YouTube. More on Kelly Poon in our other clips.